When children enter puberty, it's because part of the brain called hypothalamus produce a hormone called gonadotropin releasing hormone. And this hormone trigger pituitary gland, which is the gland underneath the brain, to stimulate sex organs, which is ovary in girls to produce estrogen, and testicles in boy to produce testosterone. And these sex hormones are the major chemicals, major hormones that make their body change. What we do is basically we ask for the history, including body changes, breast budding in girls, increased body hair, acne, body odor. In boys, we look at the genital change, for example, enlargement of penis and testicles. In terms of investigation, we can do bone age x-ray. If they have precocious puberty, their bone age will be much advanced compared to their actual age. We can also measure hormone levels, which is gonadotropin and the sex hormones. And if we suspect that there could be something inside the brain, of course, we do imaging of the brain, could be MRI or CT scan. When we do bone age x-ray, we basically can calculate their potential height or predicted height based on the bone age x-ray. If their predicted height is okay and plus the progression of the puberty is not so fast, we might choose not to treat. On the other hand, if the height prediction is short, and plus their puberty progress quite rapidly, we can start the treatment with the man-made hormone called gonadotropin-releasing hormone analog. And this medicine is a monthly injection, or there's another form which we can give one injection every 3 months. This medicine will stop sex organs from producing sex hormone. In turn, it can slow down the puberty changes or even reverse the changes. And the children tend to be in a better mood, and their body went back to normal compared to their friends. And plus, they have higher potential to grow tall. If without the treatment and puberty progress, the bone age will progress too. When we say bone age progress, that means the growth plates also keep closing, and that slow down their growth. Once we start the treatment, basically the bone is frozen at that point, and their growth spurt are kind of slowed down to normal rate and compatible with their actual age. And then we continue with this treatment until the children are ready to start their puberty at their normal age. And once we stop the treatment, then their body will start to change like normal children.